Why they hate on me? I just wanna ball in the game. I'm Dee. I'm
Dot.
And this is Dot.
Dot and D TV.
We're at Fridays right now, trying to eat because I'm hungry. I haven't eaten.
Starving.
I want a salad, but then I really want some wings. Is it wrong if I got a salad and wings?
I mean, kind of defeats the purpose of getting a salad.
No, the salad is just good. I'm not getting it because I'm going to be healthy.
Yo, they really don't got a fish sandwich, though. Like, best friend. The audacity. All right, so is the fish and chips the fish sandwich?
No, fish and chips is fish and chips.
That's nasty. I just gotta get the fries, shrimp with fries. Hold the cocktail sauce. I don't want no coleslaw. Keep that. And then for my drink, you feel me? I want the ultimate Long Island tea. You feel me? I'm ready. I'm set. I'm set to go.
That sounds so good. All right, so this is what we're about to do. I'm getting that salad, but I want the wings. So I'm gonna get the combo as our, like, our appetizer, but don't be OD'ing on my wings because you know how hard I'm going for these wings. Mm. The wings. You can't say it's my nails.
Move the yo. Put that finger back. Put that finger back. Stop playing. You're cheating.
Why you got so much glitter on your hands?
It's not. It's sweat.
It's glitter.
It's sweat.
It's glitter.
It's sweat.
It's glitter.
It's not glitter. It's sweat.
Stop. Why are you opening your hand? You're a cheater. You're a cheater.
My hand is closed.
No, it wasn't 2 seconds ago.
My hand is closed. Look. My
That's
hand
a
is
cheat.
Closed.
You're not supposed to do that.
Just man, don't look spanking.
This was some.
How would you want to, like, sit outside?
Because I like natural air. Right. I don't want that nasty, polluted air.
You could have been inside with the AC.
Yeah. Thank you. You're welcome. Anything else I can grab at the moment?
Thank you.
Not as strong as the cologne. You don't like it?
I drank two of those and threw up. I'm passed out.
Yeah.
How is that fancy?
Hang on. With utensils?
Yeah. This is finger food. All of this right here is finger food.
He got shrimp, mac and cheese, appetizer. I got a Cobb salad. You know the vibes. I'm trying to be on the healthy.
It's like glowing. You see it though, right? Like,
I might need to steal your phone.
Why are you glowing?
I don't know why I'm glowing, but I am.
Tell them why you glowing.
Is that Black Girl Magic?
Yeah, but you
were gonna cancel it. I was, because that was really good. But this is kicking my ass. I feel it, like, in my brain.
In my brain. I was glowing.
What's up, girl?
I need to cut to low bottles because I'm done.
All right, thirst bucket.
That was hidden.
That's what I'm saying. You heard my. That's what you gotta do. You gotta squeeze the lemon in your water.
I don't even like lemon in my water.
I know you don't. That's why I told you what I did, because you said that you don't like lemon. I'm gonna go to the driving.
You still going, right?
Straight at the driving.
You still going, right?
Alright, pop quiz, what is that song from? Come on, it's my favorite movie of all time. Of all time. If you are my real best friend, what is my favorite movie of all time? I was one of them for Halloween actually this past year. I'll sing another song.
That's not singing. I need to know the words.
Go. No, because it's gonna say the words in it. All right, let me sing another song. What? That's a song. Da na 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 na. Grease my nails.
Creepy Spending. Yeah, that, see, but that, that doesn't count because I told you that it was Creepy.
You gotta watch Clueless because you've never seen it before. I don't know how you've never seen Clueless before. Your mom has definitely.
Tell them to go boxes, please.
Yeah, like, were we getting any dessert at all? Or?
No, it's okay.
No, we're good.
Thank you, though.
Look at what it looked like outside. Oh my God. Mother Nature said, get in the house, children. Lord. For the secret, I buried it. I need to be sure I cherished it. You met a chick, she married it. Nigga, how can you be so embarrassing? I need the money to Fetty. Celebration while we throwing confetti. If you tip me, it's a war, I'm ready. Any dreams, nightmares, I'm Freddy. I'm a beast with some bears, I'm ready. I'm a chief, nigga, scared, I'm steady. Know some niggas gon' pop on July 4th. If you fall for the money, get you knocked off. Gotta run over the money to the top floor.
It's not funny.
What?
Do you want me to be creepy?
I don't want you to be
great. You want me to take pictures?
You can take pictures, but. But you gotta take pictures while I'm trying to put food in a bag.
Stop.
Fat people problems.
It's not, it's a salad. I'm eating a salad.
So?
You can't be fat.
Fat people can still eat salad.
I'm a fat.
Whatever that is.
I'm gonna stop taking you, Buzzy.
Yeah. I have the best friend in the world. What's her name? You just treated me to lunch. So how much you just did?
We just went to lunch at Fridays. We just had a 5-course meal. Mm-hmm. Didn't even eat it.
It really started raining outside.
Oh my God.
Like a dead started raining.
How does it look like that?
Good thing we came inside though. Shout out to Brittany. Tobias out there. She was like, yeah, it's gonna be a thunderstorm.
This looks like a tsunami.
I'm almost done my drink and it's busting my scalati.
Don't forget to buy my noodles and my garlic bread.
Forget the noodles and your garlic bread, because I'm not buying it.
Okay. And forget everything about you because you're on Sugar Express. Me, go.
I take it back. I got the worst best friend in the world. She left me in here, y'all. So this is where we walked out to.
I'm scared. It's cold.
She's being a little wuss cake. Oh, my phone is about to get soaked, y'all. Unlock the doors!
I need the heat on!
Snap. Boy, almost died.
That's fine, I'm not going into Walmart.
I almost drowned.
Look at me, I did drown! My wonderful best friend went inside to go get my glasses, but I have both of them in my purse. Yeah.
Oh, he's such a good best friend. He's such a good best friend.
He's so good to me. They're right here.
Yeah, I know.
But I didn't know.
Because you should have known because you always grab it.
Oh. So you're mad?
Yeah.
I was just saying how good you were to me. No, wait, why are you putting that back there? We got to go to Walmart. I was just saying how good you were to me and how appreciated you is and how... I had the glasses the whole time, but I didn't know I had the glasses the whole time.
And I just got extra soaked.
You're loved. You're appreciated. You is great. You is smart. You is appreciated.
So we literally got soaked. And sis. Right here, they was trying to burn us to death so we can dry.
Yeah.
Feels like I'm in a dryer.
Would you rather be in a dryer or an igloo?
Something better than this? Hot. And then we gotta go to Walmart, but it calmed down. No, it ain't calmed down.
Okay, I'm trickling down my forehead.
Maybe it's sweat because it's hot.
No.
It's water from outside.
It's sweat, because it's hot.
Your sweat.
Yeah, you see, the windows is defrost. Turn the heat off. Please. Thank you.
I'm
my god, Big Dot Vivo. Imagine.
Yeah. Crazy. Vivo, Vivo. Vivo, Las Vegas. She's
just a hater. You see, I don't even got no lashes on. Mm. Mm-hmm. This was cute, right, guys? Look at you. Look so, oh, you look so cute. Ooh, I'm y'all snap. At Deani, D-H-Y-A-N-I.
A Big Dot underscore TC. Instagram, the real Big Dot. You heard it. You heard it here first.
She won't. Every time, if it has nothing to do, she won't watch it though. Like this, I know she ain't watching. Look, she ain't watching.
She probably did. She's right down here.
She didn't watch it because it has nothing to do with you. Exactly. She only watches my snaps when.
I'm just nice. I'm just a gentleman. Like. That's what I was raised to do, be a gentleman. So it's not
and
my fault.
I was
fault.
Raised to leave people in time. If you want her back, gotta let her shine. So it looks like the joke's on you. Cause the girl that you love, you knew. She's so good. You don't know what Grease is.
Yes, I do.
You've never seen Grease.
I just never seen it.
You've never seen Clueless. You've never seen Save the Last Dance. Like, I could keep going because those are like blockbuster movies of like our time. But if we really want to talk about it, more your time than mine. Cause I wasn't even alive.
You're only 2 years younger than me.
Yeah, but that's the thing. Like,
you're only 2 years younger than me.
You should be on it.
I was born in 97. You was born in 99, right?
98.
It's only a year.
Well, technically, right now you're 2 years old.
Yeah, but it's like their birthday's in a couple of months.
It's Leo season. Hey, alright, but anyway, back to what I was saying. Save the Last Dance, that's a whole nigga movie. And why you don't even know about Save the Last Dance. And I told you, that is my... I have a top five. And Save the Last Dance and Grease are fighting. They are scrapping for number one. Because I don't know who... I want to see. O-O-L-R-I-D-E-R. I want to see. Whoa, hold on a second, because that was a bop. Wait, Grease 2 might have been a little lit.
You too a little lit yourself.
No, that's crazy, because that's actually a really good song. You're really good at, like, black 90s movies, but you don't have your white 90s
movies. Like,
but the thing
I'm
is,
black.
But also the white ones are, the ones that, iconic ones, you know, because we live in white America, so they're, like, the ones that you, the quotation
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. You know, definitely subscribe.
If you like the music that you heard in the beginning or the end of the video, make sure you like, look in the
about in the description
below. Thingy,
you know,
follow him on Spotty, on Spotify, the Apple, on the everything.
It's Big Dot Gambino everywhere.
Everywhere. All platforms.
That's all you gotta type in is Big Dot Gambino. BIGDOT. Gambino. I know how to spell Gambino, y'all, but that's just too much. Stay tuned for our next video.
Sunday or Monday?
Yeah, either one. Sunday or Monday.
Shein Clothing Haul. So, at Shein, if you want to sponsor me one day, I'd be greatly appreciated. I'll have a blue table talk soon.
Called Discussions with Dandy.
We're going to expose the nursing homes.
Expose.
They're crazy. A lot of new content coming out on Dot and DTV. It was Leo season, so it's about to go down.
But shout out all the Aries. Bow, Free Say, definitely.
Facts, Free Say's lights.
What?
Wait.
What? What are you looking at?
I just want to kick my feet up and relax.
Me too, but I gotta unfortunately get us home. What are you doing? What are you doing?
What are you doing? Right.
I'm about to turn it off and then throw your phone out the window. You're being annoying. Shut up.
You say you're gonna break tech?
Yes. Stop.
Why are you so angry?
Because you're annoying.
I'm not annoying.
Stop.
Yo.
Yeah, then stop. Stop.
She be bullying me, y'all.
They don't care. Alright, keep it up. I'm going right. I'm driving right into the cemetery. Stop.
Best.
I'm gonna bite your finger off.
Yo, you are bugging.
Yeah. Stop. Yo, don't touch it.
You
burn.
No.
Burn.
It's hot as heck. And she's gonna turn the heat up on the kid.
I'm not hot.
She's gonna turn the heat up on the kid. Shout. Movie. Movie.
Hi.
You know what I'm saying? We back home.
It's wet. It's wet.
What's wet?
It's wet.
What's wet?
Yeah. Everything.
It's wet. Don't even care, right? You know what I'm saying?
Why they hate on me? I just wanna ball and they ain't Kobe. I was in way too deep. Life never easy like 1, 2, 3. I was out drinking on my long time. Get a meal, then I gotta get my mom's time. I was raised to never speak when the law come. Hold it down and never switch in the long run.